Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this video called, it's a Degenerosity video, okay? This dude is hilarious. He just randomly talks random shit. He loves talking about shit and he makes videos out of it, which is pretty cool, okay? I reacted to his video called School Drills, okay? And that was like the most popular video on his channel with 5.8 million views. And then I followed up with this recent video called The Weirdest Laws. That shit was fucking weird, man. So weird. Go check out. I'll put that reaction at the end of this video so that you can watch it. It's fucking ridiculous, okay? But there's another video that I reacted called Scary Stuff. All the, old school, beautiful, wonderful, scary stuff that we used to watch back in the day. Remember that? You know, top 10 scary shit when it started first time, unexplainable videos on YouTube, weird channels on YouTube, you know, it's so cool back then, you know. So this video was all about that scary stuff. But today I'm gonna take a look at second most popular video on his channel. It's called The Biggest Threat to Society, okay? I don't know what it is. I don't know what the biggest threat to society is. There's so many things, like, you know, COVID and all kinds of shit. So you know, the thumbnail shows this random kid with fucked up teeth and a superhero cape and shit. I don't know what that is. I don't know what this kid is. If this is something new, I would like to find out who he is, okay? So he's even in the fucking video with that pointy teeth. Looks like a fucking monster, like a cookie monster or some. I don't know. Let's check it out. It's only 8 minutes. Let's do it. This thing has 3.8 million views. Let's do it, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. I hope this is, funny, like all the other videos, but, I don't know what, let's just do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
One man allegedly went too far when he was told his Little Caesars pizza was not hot and ready.
Wow, Little Caesars. Somebody went too far with the, order because it was not too, ready or something.
AK-47. He's a monster.
AK-47?!
He's not a human being. He's a monster.
What the fuck?
Psychopath.
Killer.
And I hate it so much!
That's KSI's brother or some shit. What is it?
Dead or alive.
What? There is no way. He's that dangerous and he's in a he's pissed off at a some kind of food order? Like, really?
Overnight, growing national unrest.
What was going on in Miami, bro?
They need to stop him.
Who is this? He is the guy that is terrorizing everyone? What? I don't get it.
I've talked about childhood books in the past video of mine, where I went over, what do you think? And during the making of that video, I purposely left out a book. A book that I also read during my childhood, specifically third grade.
Tasmanian Devil?
This book confused me back then, because the kids' books I read were very simple and sweet picture books that would either have
kids' books
or show how good and friendly we can be to each other. But only in
that's
their universe.
Nice.
That can't exist in ours. And unlike any of those, this book didn't display any of that. Instead, it showed something else. Someone sinister. A person who doesn't kneel to any rules.
Who's that sinister person?
That book was No David. The main
No
character.
David. So there's a book called No David, and this little shit, look at him, shit-eating grin. So he's like the main character in there.
David,
I don't know.
Was a force to be reckoned with. In fact, there is no reckoning. He's an unmovable object. The villain of villains. The evilest evil.
Man.
Imagine Homelander.
Oh.
There you go. And you might be at
Homelander. You gotta be shitting me.
Asking me, my guy.
Hey, you know what? I think Homelander is kind of, I don't know, not that big of a threat in his own show, because he's like the supreme, right? And he doesn't do shit. He's always getting pushed around by everybody else. And he's always keeping it inside him, inside of himself, and feeling shitty all the time. Hey, you're evil, man. Let's just become evil, I guess. I don't know. Fuck everybody up, kill everybody. I know that that's kind of fucking stupid, but he's so powerful. Let me see him be a fucked up person, okay? Whatever, that's my rant for another video, I guess. Let's just watch.
He looks six. How is he that bad? And two questions.
Yeah, he looks
like
six.
That is why I hate people who judge books.
Homelander's son or what?
Okay, maybe you can judge that book, but David is a monster. Early because he's a kid, but it's about what he will become in the future. And if you don't remember or know the war crimes this kid committed, I'm going to show you. I've read all 8 books of this series, and I will show you all the highlights of his...
8 books of that series. Who made this series? Is that supposed to be for kids? It looks like it's supposed to be for kids with the way it's drawn and how it's the artwork and everything. But then the kid looks like a monster. What?
Being a clown or a jackass. And I will convince you that he is Baby Joker. But let's not be biased. Let me show you the highlights of him being good first.
Shit.
You can form your own opinion. So here you go.
Here you go.
Oh, wait.
Why you scream like that? That kind of jump scared me.
Off his legacy with killing goldfish. Man,
killing goldfish?
Why would you kill him? No,
what?
David. You see this story?
He kills goldfishes like the first time or what?
Is being seen in his mom's perspective, and it's always her saying, "No, David," but just letting him do it. He's reaching for the cookie jar, and you ain't doing nothing. Smack him.
So he's like a cookie monster.
Then he tracked doo-doo in the house, so he has to take a bath.
What the fuck?
This is the dirtiest bath water I've ever seen. Then he goes running out butt-ass naked in the street. Like I said, he don't...
Hey, I never heard of this series. I never seen anything like this. I never even had any like books with the fucked up looking or any kind of kids or characters in them. I never had, even in my childhood. Like, that was not my thing. My thing was to go out and, you know, just fuck around and enjoy life, I guess.
He don't care about no rules, no laws. He doesn't care about public indecency. That's just another law he can break. Then he continues to do more nefarious activities. The worst one was definitely him breaking the vase.
Okay, this kid is fucking... It's like a degenerate. And degenerosity is covering this degenerate kid. And pretty cool. Pretty cool, okay? Let's watch
it. Baseball bat. This man is doing bad in practice.
Nasty motherfucker.
Boom! Deliberately! Look at his face. Look at what he's looking at.
What the hell? Man, look at that face. That face is the stuff of nightmares. If you're like alone in your house and you saw that face for like 2 minutes, you're fucking done. You will not sleep for another 2 days,
but
man.
But he's doing.
Shit.
And of course, he breaks the vase and gets a timeout, like that's gonna do anything. Then his doormat of a mom sees him with a little sad face and is like, "Aw, David, come here."
And she just lets him walk all over her and do all kinds of stupid shit because she loves him too much.
Takes him out of timeout and then says,
"Shit,
I love you, David."
Like, is this supposed to be for kids? Because is this? I can't believe they made this for kids if that is true. Because holy shit. A kid like this for, other kids to, I don't know, latch onto? No, not good.
What? That's it? That's all you're gonna do? He wasn't even punished. She really believed those crocodile tears. He's faking it. He ain't sad because he broke the vase. He's sad that he got caught and got in trouble. He ain't sorry. This dude intentionally broke the vase with murder on his mind. And what the mom does is shrugs it off and hugs him.
I can't believe this shit.
That's the only way his evil behind's gonna learn. But you rewarded him with your...
Yeah, you gotta fucking... Some kids only learn with a fucking whip of a belt. I'm sorry. I know you call it abusive, but some kids are fucking crazy, man. They act like literal monkeys. What can you do? You know, you need some teaching.
Of an affection? After he broke your great-grandma's vase and her ashes were in there too? It's crazy, man. I know when David is in high school, he gonna be treating his mom like those memes of when you visit your white friend's house. Then the felon continues in the next book.
Hey, is this like a very popular series in like America and in the schools system or something like that? Because I never heard of this. Can somebody type down in the comment section, tell me what this is supposed to be, this kid and all this kid, like a child artwork book like almost like it's for children to learn good manners or something. But it's kind of weird. It's actually creepy. So can you tell me what if this is real? If this is like this was like super popular for kids back then? I don't know.
David gets in trouble.
David,
does he now? Big shock.
It's about damn
David.
We stopped the book.
David
off
gets
with
in
this
trouble.
Page. I didn't mean to. You're riding a skateboard in your house. What okay. you think was gonna happen? Plus
okay.
you got that.
So it makes sense. It's for kids to learn. For kids so that they could learn doing stupid shit is not good for them, okay? That's what this probably is. That's why he's, I didn't mean to, and then he fucks it up, and then he learns from it. Okay, I get it.
Big smile.
I could be wrong, but,
you meant it. It was an accident. Bro, this is the first two pages, and I'm already calling the police on him. I couldn't deal with this kid. This man belongs in juvie. He ain't normal. And then you have this dude walking to school in his undies. This boy just has problems. You know, kids are laughing because he's the class clown. David,
jeez.
Just be glad you're in elementary school. Because in elementary, everybody will be laughing with you for wearing your undies to school yeah. while in high school.
No, you might get bullied, though. You might get bullied. Like,
that everybody's going to make fun of you and bully you for being
that's some Joker music.
You deserve. Then we go to class, and he's already starting something.
Okay.
My dog ate my homework. And the side kid.
My dog ate
like,
my homework.
But the girl ain't having none of David's jokes. She giving him okay. the side eye like,
why is his teeth all fucked up? Can somebody tell me why is he looks like a fucking cookie monster,
this
man?
Lying. No dog ate his homework. But the thing is, David wasn't lying. Because if you look out the window, the okay. dog is there eating his homework. Unbelievable. That's probably the first time he ever told the truth in his life.
Oh.
But you know what David does as a response to the dog eating his homework? Well, a few pages later, this nigga gone eating the dog food in front of the
what?
Dog.
What?
What a mess. Even the
so he eats the dog food and the dog eats his homework. Holy shit. The
villain wouldn't do something so bad. So despicable. Even the dog looking at him like, why would you do this? And you know what David said?
I'm gonna eat it.
I'm hungry.
Deal with it. That's what he said to the dog.
No feeling.
Walter White.
No respect. No emotion. This boy is not
oh,
human.
Shit.
He continues to commit acts of terror throughout the rest of the book.
What?
And by the end,
he's all. He's fucking with the cats?
David,
no.
His mom confronts them for being a piece of shit. And so David says, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
He's forgiven.
And then he gets forgiven. And that's it. It's supposed to teach kids to grow up from their stupid behavior, but it's just weird, man. If you read those books as an adult, it would be like, what the fuck?
That's the end of the book. You know, I'm noticing a pattern here.
Okay.
I'm noticing that no matter what this
David
kid
Shannon.
Does, he's always gets the long end of the stick. He always
yeah.
wins. Even
he always
when he's
wins.
Wrong, he wins. He's the greatest supervillain. Oh, and he's like this in every book.
More powerful
like,
than Thanos and Darkseid.
The line. Who
insane.
He here's him spelling his name with doo-doo in the snow. What's wrong?
Oh, what?
And cursing in front of his mom? Kids aren't supposed to be cursing,
oh,
dumbass.
Shit.
And then he says,
oh,
well,
God.
Dad says it.
But
well,
Dad says
I might
it.
Not know your daddy, but I don't think you should be repeating the words he says. And in almost
okay.
all eight books, he keeps up this behavior with no change.
This is, so this is a series of him doing all kinds of stupid shit as a kid, and this is supposed to like I said, it's supposed to you know show children that they're not invincible or whatever, okay? They're not that stupid. They can't be this stupid. That's the moral of all this series, but it's fucking weird.
So it ain't even worth going over each book. I'm showing
okay.
you what he does.
So he just keeps doing stupid shit all in every series.
Look right now in the screen. He doesn't change. This kid is a
he never
criminal,
changes.
A lawbreaker, a swindler,
oh.
a rogue good for nothing baddie.
Yeah, he's a lawbreaker. It makes sense. He's fucked up, okay?
What? And what does he get for it? A Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas gifts from his mom for being a douchebag. I can't believe
absolutely
it.
Absolutely outrageous. This kid needs to be apprehended.
He got arrested.
Because if we keep letting him get away with this,
okay,
it will be too late.
In conclusion, fucking psycho. Jeez. What if he grows up and becomes an adult and he's fucked up? And he's a big fucking criminal. I don't know, fucking murderer, rapist, whatever. Man, jeez. Look at this. Is he over here? This is super scary. Don't try to scare me. Oh, the jump scare is definitely coming. There's a bunch of jump scares.
David.
Jump and kick back, flip okay. around and spin. And
okay.
Now turn to
shit.
It again. Ninja!
Oh!
Ninja! Ah! Come on, ninja! Jump and kick.
What the fuck? Alright, what the fuck was that? That jump scare was very mild and I guess it's supposed to be comedy. But he did jump scare me with other videos, okay? In the end, like really loud wah! And shit like that. So, man, that really fucking, jump scared me in other videos. But here it didn't. But it's okay though. The character of this David character, who I don't know who created this. Insane. Okay, you gotta show this monster-looking kid to the kids out there. Like, I get it. That the moral of the story is probably to never be stupid as a kid. Okay, to teach kids manners, right? But I don't know. I don't know. He looks so terrible that I don't think even kids would wanna read the series. Okay, he looks so fucked up. Okay, but yeah, what did you think about this reaction? Degenerosity is fucking awesome. He's actually growing on me a lot. He's hilarious. I love the guy. Okay, so go subscribe to this dude's channel, Degenerosity. He only has like 1.2 million subscribers. I would say he deserves like a 3 million subscribers because his content is very funny, cool, entertaining. Okay, please go subscribe to Degenerosity, and if you like this reaction, please subscribe over here. This is my backup channel, so I'm uploading like 3 videos a day, and I even got a main channel. There's like 2 weeks left for my copyright strike to expire. It's a 3-month ban, but I'm planning on coming back to there and upload like shitload of videos. Okay, so please make sure to check out that channel. The link will be in the description. Go check out my main channel. There's hundreds of reactions over there. Go subscribe if you like those reactions. And if you have any videos in your mind like this, please suggest it to me by typing that in the comment section. I'll note it down and react to it. I'll even say your name. So yeah, the biggest threat to society is some random kid. And also, like, somebody explain to me what this kid thing, this whole series is. Is this meant to be for kids? Was this thing super popular back in the childhood days, like the 90s or early 2000s? Please explain, okay? But, man, I loved it. I loved it. This kid is a fucking literal personification of a cookie monster with fucked up teeth. It is what it is. But can't wait for the next Degenerosity video, okay? The next most popular, I'll react to it. The worst places to live, that's what it was titled, the next most popular video on his channel. I'll react to that, okay? And also can't wait for his new content. The previous one was the weirdest laws, and I reacted to that. I'll put that reaction at the end of this video, and also put the other reactions at the end of this video so that you can click and watch it. Okay, so yeah, please subscribe to both my channels, show me support, and I'll see you guys later, man. Loved it. Okay, I'll see I loved it. Okay, so please subscribe to both my channels. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.